I got good news and bad news. I guess I'll start off with bad news. I went over to my neighbor's place and I scouted it out, and that bike I found, well, actually, I scouted it out and it was there, and it was beautiful and it was usable. I could go so many places with that bike that you can't get to by a car right now. Well, after I made my plans, I went over there this morning. The bike was gone. Maybe my neighbor's just using it, you know? Like, it'll come back, I'm sure. Wait. You think somebody stole it? Before me? I had dibs. Alright, I was going to return it, so therefore I should have been the one to borrow it. The nerve of some people. Anyway, while I was over there, I did find something of use. You ready for it? You better be. I found me some... sort of drumroll, everybody. Really long drumroll. Yeah, I know you're all... fresh food. Of course these are edible. They're practically organic. I got them from my neighbor's tree. What? Oh, hold on. Here's the button. People don't spray their stuff. Dinner's gonna be awesome tonight, guys. So, yeah. See you all tomorrow.